Fantastic performance, young man!
Oh, really?
Nope! Phew! Mr. Remington, you left so quickly I didn't get to tell you the good news.
I made first chair?
What? No, you got a third chair.
Third chair? What does that mean?
Well, it means you got third chair.
Ichiban Aniki! You okay? Whoa, payday! That guy was pretty fucking loaded.
Yeah, he was always coming up with crazy business schemes back in the day.
Well, some of them must have worked. The cash you got there might hit our quota today all by itself.
What are you talking about? We're gonna give this all back to those kids.
After all the work we did to get it, man?
Yeah, dude.
Hold up. You want me to track down every single kid this guy shafted? For real?
Yes, for real. What part of this is hard to understand?
Nothing. I get it.
It has been a while. Leon, my boy.
That's enough!
Well, you have certainly grown, Leon, my boy. Still on your journey, are you? Competing against a truly strong rival will help you reach new heights. I look forward to the time I can battle all out.
As you can see, they're a girl group. I plucked them from utter obscurity. But honestly, they're still there.
Gotta stop headbanging so much. What kind of producer hypes up the audience on their own?
I wouldn't have to if you three did your job. They're not gonna snap a glow stick if they're dying of boredom.
Oh, yeah. Producer?
Fool that I am. And as such, I hereby appoint you accounting director for the group. You work for me, I pay you, you pay me back. Not a bad deal, right?
So this here's the guy who took a bullet from the cap. Thought you'd have some meat on you, but you're kind of scrawny, ain't ya? In that case, how about we draw and quarter him? No way he pulls out of that one, eh? Ever seen a tuna carving? Get ready for the human version. When I'm done, I'll put his head in a box and ship it to you tomorrow.
You want a wish, Galen? Then you must fight for it. Here is your wish, Galen, in physical form. As long as I live, it will remain encased in crystal. Face me in combat. Kill me, and the crystal will break, granting you what you desire. Kill them, and your wish will never be granted. You will remain trapped here, forever. What say you?
Our burgers make yours look like beef Wellington.
Like the apple Eve gave unto Adam.
Now is that a good thing?
You fools! This is a themed restaurant. People only come here to make humorous Instagram posts about our absurd burgers.
Ahoy! I be Daros, a simple man of the sea. Avast! I haven't the patience for this. I need to start over, earn myself an honest living. I committed a good deal of grave sins in my pirating days. I owe everything to Prince Marth. He was never one to cast me off. After the fight is over, why don't we cast off on my ship? I'll set out some tasty food for you.
Not to worry. Catherine Chan has gone through special training, so she's actually quite friendly with people. I've raised her since she was a cub, and I can assure you she is most gentle. And don't you worry, her cage is locked up good and tight. That's right. Why, this lock here... Wait, this is the lock to Catherine Chan's cage.
You've known her since she was a cub, right? You do it!
Nope, nah, no way! I was foolish to think man could form any kind of bond with a beast like her!
Remy Remington, you've completely ruined your future. What do you have to say for yourself?
Please! I'm sorry! I just goofed up!
Well, now you can goof up all you want in the sea of failure!